Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new to the channel, I'm tired of telling you to get here on time because you need to be here with me. But I'm glad you came, so that's all that matters. Don't let it happen again, okay? For those who have already been here, you already know what to do, baby. You already know what's going on, what's hopping, what's popping. What's hopping? You a bunny or what? No, I'm just playing. I just can't talk today. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. But I miss you and I'm so glad you're here. I'm so glad you made it to the party. Over to the left, you see drinks and little catering snacks. You know what I'm saying? So help yourself and then come back here and then we're gonna get started, okay? So today we're doing Barracuda by Heart. Now, if this is the song that I think it is, then it's finna be lit because I haven't heard it in so long. So I don't know if it's gonna be the first time me ever hearing it or it's just gonna be first time hearing it in years. But I'm excited and let's go ahead and get into it because you know I don't like to talk too much. It was exactly what I thought it was. You guys, I used to play this non-stop on Guitar Hero. Do y'all remember Guitar Hero? I don't think y'all do. I don't think y'all played it. Y'all probably actually played real guitars, but look, back then I didn't know how to play. I don't know how to play guitar, so Guitar Hero was my only hope and my only chance. Gotta follow the colors. You feel me? Gotta follow the colors. Exactly, just like that. But that song right there, bro. Yeah, that was the one. Ooh, Barracuda. That was me. It's so iconic. It's, of course, it's rock. It's so uplifting. It's just like, you're here all the time, just headbanging. You have no other choice but to headbang the whole time. It's like, there's nothing else to do but to vibe out. She brought the energy. They were all in it, headbutting and all, the guitars. I'm telling you, I'm growing on these guitarists. Led Zeppelin, Jimi Hendrix, these guitarists be something else. And I just love it. I love it. Careful, because I'm loving it too much. Spare me, I need a break. Woosah. So it was written in Anne's hotel room after a crappy comment by a journalist. And this is how the conversation went. So Anne, how's your lover? And she goes, oh yeah, Mike's great. And he goes, no. I mean your sister, ha ha ha. So the insinuation that we were lovers was, of course, not anywhere near true and really sleazy and inappropriate. Okay, and that's where she got that inspiration from to write that song. So after that comment that the journalist made, she went out into the studio and she just released all her anger. So at first it was a revenge song and then it just became universal because there's a lot of barracudas out there. Quote, the Anne herself. That is crazy. So she just had that built up anger and it just became out. So how does he feel? She came out with the feet, the fire and the heat, and flamed his ugly self. But if you know another song that I can react to by her or any of them, then let me know down in the comments. Leave some suggestions down there so I can do another one. I'm gonna do my research more, but it's just fun when we all do it together, you know? So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that one. Make sure you do that. Leave some stuff down in the comments for me to do. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. This has been your dose of joy, baby. If you wanna see more of my personality, this is my other channel. This is my main channel. It's called Enjoy Life. So go over there, check it out if you like it. Subscribe, be a part of that family as well. If you don't, it's whatever, care about your day. I don't love you either way. But I hope you have a great and amazing one. You be safe out there in the streets. Because, like Miss Anne said, there's a lot of barracudas around. So you do your thing, okay? I love you and I thank you. Come back and see me because I miss you already. Yes.